There you go.
This is why you shouldn't eat cinnamon.